up guys? Again me heading to the airport, the XP check-in area. As a button, first time.
There are 8 emergency exits on board. Emergency exits are on both sides of the aircraft.
I'll take you guys to the city tour. I think the heater system inside the airport pretty good. I think I don't feel cold yet. I just wear a shirt, only one shirt, and then me. The airport look high tech. Very impressive, very clean, very good. I feel relief. I feel, you know, relaxed. I feel refreshed when just arrived the airport. I just got out of the custom and here the update if to get the visa. So I just pay $26. Check it out. Let's go explore the city. It's cold out here. I told you the heating system inside pretty good, but outside now I can feel. When the door open, I can feel the breeze. Bus ticket. What's up? We are here in Baku. Just try to walk around and, you know, go look. Go sightseeing, but it's kind of dark here. My flight to Georgia is tomorrow. I'll show you Baku food, okay? Stay tuned.
Hey,
you sure?
Yes.
This one, I already tried. Yes. 1 month and 43 months.
What did you call?
Pasta.
It tastes good. It's fresh milk. It's 1.6 for 1 liter. So $1 for 1 liter. Pretty good. Fresh. Yeah, that's me. Here you go. Yeah. And this is my transfer. David picked me up at the airport, and when I get out of the custom, the officer gave me a bottle of red wine.
Yeah.
Red wine.
Red dry wine.
Red dry wine. And yep. This is a private pickup. I didn't really expect it, but here it is.
He is lucky.
So this is the building where I'm staying at right now. Most of the building over here look old like this.
We've been through the Soviet Union and they not renovated outside.
Inside they renovated it, so I stay here. That's number 5. Okay guys, I just arrived at my accommodation right now and I'm gonna show you where I stay at, okay? And so I got a whole place over here. Probably gonna sleep in this one. The master. This is about 4 p.m. I'm walking on the street, one of the main street here. It's got pretty cold. Gonna go shopping, try to get some secondhand clothes before going on a trip. You can see the escalator very steep, very straight down to the platform. Okay guys, I'm just here. Inside Tbilisi, and behind me is Alabari, a metro station. I'm gonna show you around the city. Alright, hang on. Here you go. We might have more excited place coming up now. Okay guys, on top here, we can look down and you can see the Tbilisi. So this is the city. We're gonna take the cable car. Go all the way up there and we're gonna walk down. So that's the plan. It's the Europe part. Here you go, it's 4 degrees outside right here. I have to wear a glove now. Trying to go up there to the television tower. This is the metro, the rail that we're gonna take to go up there. Take about 500 meters, take the rail to go up there, and we enjoy the sunset. Get ready.
Mm-hmm.
outside here and we can hike as well. The television tower just right behind me, but we're gonna walk this observation deck over there. So we're gonna come there and look out to the city on the sunset. It's very beautiful. Whoa! Here goes little Georgia. You're on postcard here. You can take your pictures and put it on the postcard. I gotta do it. This is the postcard I have. I'm gonna write to a couple people. This is the clock tower. It's just for me to keep memory about Tbilisi. So the metro, the church, the television tower. I'm about to go out now. Try to go get some more clothes because we're gonna go on a trip tomorrow. We're gonna be far away and we're gonna be all the way somewhere. Only snow, and I've never been to snow before. I need some heavy winter clothes. Here you can see the sun. So to Huda Udi tomorrow, and they said it's super cold over there. It could be minus. So we're gonna try to buy put a beanie and glove. Just to get ready, but I'm not gonna spend, you know, on the fancy stuff. It's gonna be one-time use. $1 about 2.8 lari. It's actually more beautiful over here. The building look newer and better. Liberty Square. Really high tech too. Country have been open to the tourism, and now there's some part of the country is really innovative. Guys, I have two plate of dumplings. Is it right here?
Right.
Yeah. They told me to use the hand to pick the top like this and drink the juice inside. And try. Okay, good morning, guys. I'm just getting ready to go to the Udauri tour, and it's gonna be snow and it's ski. I'm trying to ski over there, and right now, just get ready. It's 7:28 a.m. I'm gonna show you guys the outside temperatures. The outside temperature is 27 Celsius. It's gonna be -3, and this is never seen this in my life. But in Udauri, it's gonna be even more minus. I'll show you guys how low it gets over there. But now I'm gonna get ready and get changed. Okay, guys, I have to go get a winter shoe as well. For 20 lari, you can find it in here. Very decent. I have paid for a tour to go there. The tour about $25. And it's full day. They transportation for you, take you to different sites so you can see. So today we're gonna go outside of Tbilisi. Okay, stay tuned. This is my first time seeing snow. I don't know what to expect. So here you go. Here we go. Arrive at my tour agent now. Get inside the car and get ready for Kazbeki. We're at the Alabari metro station and we're gonna start from here. This is our first stop.
This is considered one of the military highway between the Russian and Georgian. Now we're gonna enter inside.
I don't know Russian or either or Georgian, but I know Latin character. I'll show you when the church is built, okay? The church is built from what? The 17th to the 18th century. Let's try. Oh, freezing cold.
Here we go. We have arrived. Cable car. He's skiing. And this flight, I haven't decided what I want to do yet. This is a flight.
But there is another one higher. I'm feeling okay. I think I have enough clothes. I have more though. If it gets cold, it gets bad. Oh.
And this is one of the restaurants we're gonna have lunch at.
It's snow. Here you go. Picking it up. Ah, it's cold.
So I can take a cable car to go up. Can I? You go up there. Take about 10 minutes to go up. And 10 minutes to go down. And it spent about 10 lari. Roughly about less. You can say $3.
Are you serious? Oh yeah, slow down please.